Asikubingelele lesikwamukelwe kwi-channel iNewFlick igama uPastor Uningi. Namhlanje nasihleli la noMakhosi amakhulu umelaphi wendabuko osiza abantu ngendlela ehlukahlukene. Kodwa namhlanje sobe sikhuluma ngako nje, sobe sigxilayo sikhuluma ngobizo nje lolu akulona. Asikubingelele makhosi amakhulu.
Asibingelele Pastor Nenjani.
No, siyaphila, kuyintokozo ukuthi uyaphila.
Siyaphila Pastor Khonto.
Sikhulume la silekelele nje abanye abantu. Ngicabanga ukuthi into esingayibalula kakhulu ukuthi abantu noma becabanga ubungoma, becabanga lothwasa, umuntu vele ethuke kakhulu. Ngabe ngiyokubana nani, kuzoba nani. Ziningi futhi izinto ezenzakalayo, abantu bakhulume mhlobo ngokuhlukumezeka nani nani nje lapha phasiya ngayo uma belandela ubizo lapha emhlobo ekuthwaseni. So ngifuna sibheke kuwena nje ukuthi mhlawumbe uma uqala ulithatha lolu hambo lolu, mhlawumbe kube njani.
Asibingelele ke kwababukeli bale channel kapastor. Angiqale ke ngokuthi ukuthatha umsebenzi nokulandela kwisikhondlo sabadala akukhulula. Mangithi ke akukhulula, mhlawumbe ungumuntu osuka ekhayeni lapho ingabantu abakhonzayo, being Christians, abayi understand le ndlela kuyona, but idlozi selifikile kufanele ukuthi uthathe umsebenzi. Okanye abantu abadala sebefikile fanele uthathe umsebenzi. Le ndlela kumina ngizawuthetha ngami, ngenza umzekelo ngami ngoba sekudala sengihamba. Le ndlela ayondlela ilula kakhulu. Mangithi ke indlela engekho lula, ngizama ukuthi in essence ihlangana nomndeni kakhulu. Uthola ukuthi pastor eze uthathe umsebenzi kunabantu efamilini abangayijabulele. Kunabantu efemelini abayiphikisayo lento ukuthi angathwasa kanjani umntana wale waka sister wethu kanye umntana ka brother wethu. Indlela lena efuna ukuthi uthembe abadala, most importantly, and you believe lento ikunika lo msebenzi, because abantu they always ngithi bayalahleka pastor. Umuntu athatha umsebenzi alahlekiswe ngumngoma and forget ukuthi lesi siphiwo asiphiwe ayiso sakhe, sesomuntu owayephila. Sisiphiwo sedlozi. I always say ebantwini ukuthi kubalekile ukuthi landela amathongo or amaphupha wakho, ngoba idlozi lakho okanye isithunywa okanye abadala bayawuhleze bekhuluma iqiniso kunomuntu ophilayo.
Ushini ngamanye amazwi ukuthi umuntu akangalandeli, akathi elandele ugqobela wakhe, kodwa kakhulu alandele futhi namaphupho akuthi amtshele ukuthini. Mhlawumbe noma saqalile abone ukuthi ikhona ne-progress, uzoyibona through amaphupho ukuthi hayi le nto eyenziwa la yiyo, ngiseselayini, ngisahamba kahle.
Kunjalo pastor, because remember the linkage of communication is always between you and your ancestors. It's always kanjalo. Ugobela uyohleze khona, kodwa ugobela akumani akumelanga ukuthi akutshele into wena bakina bangekakutsheli yona.
Ugobela is there to confirm into wena osuyitshelwe yithongo. Kushini ngalo sithongo liyakutshela yena bese yakonfirm.
Yebo pastor.
So that now ube nesho ukuthi ayivele ebusuku bafikile abadala noma ufikile ugogo noma ufikile umkhulu wathi yena ugobela confirm ukuthi lento leyo uyenzayo iyiyo.
Yes.
So ngifuna ubheka la ukuthi mhlawumbe ebunzimeni ke ubhekane nabo wena umnzima wena ke mhlawumbe umbusiness luhambo lapha mhlawumbe or kube lula nje waze wafika egcineni.
Pastor Gaze kube lula kakhulu futhi kule ndlela ngihambe nje ngihambe pastor, there were times lapho bengifuna ukunikezela. Bekunesikhathi lapho bengize ngibelieve ukuthi idlozi impela likho. Idlozi liyakhona ukufaka entweni ongazi ukuthi ungaphuma njani, ngoba lifuna ukubheka ukuthi impela ulithembe kanjani okanye wena uzithembe kanjani. One lesson engiye ngayivuza engiye futhi ngayifunda kulo msebenzi wabadala ukuthi mangabe ulalela uhamba esikhondlweni salabo bakuphethe, it becomes easier, hayi ukuthi kuba lula pastor. yebo gobeli ohleze khona but uyamlawulela amathongo uyamlawulela amaphupha wakho ibe nguyena ukuexplainayo in detail ukuthi basho ukuthi because remember ithongo alihleze libhela ngokucaca straight kuyadingakala ugobela lapho ukuthi akucacisele kahle ukuthi leli thongo okanye leli phupha or this dream likhombisa ukuthi
kodwa kakhulu emphasis uyibeka la kutheni abantu futhi umuntu olapha akahloniphe ithongo lakhe ukuze ezokwathi lilethe imilayezo izokwathi mhlawumbe limnikeze i-direction ngoba uma ezoya ephehlweni kodwa uthole mhlawumbe kunezinto azenzayo efanele ngabe akazenzi lapha kuzizokuthi lidlozi leli noma ithongo bese liyaqhela kuye
yebo pastor kunjani impela iyona nto engayikhuluma yokuthi umuntu akalaleli idlozi akalaleli ithongo lakhe kakhulu more than yonke into
so asikhulume ngokuyiphatha mhlawumbe indlela yokuyiphatha ebalekile umuntu uma esephehlweni noma elapha yana eyothwasa kuyenzeka umuntu uthole ukuthi uya lapha ube vele esebudlelwaneni so lapho kuhamba kanjani kubalekile ukuthi njengoba kade unomuntu ozana naye uma ulapha ephehlweni kuhle uphuma nje uyoyijabulisa nje naye umuntu kanti wena usela loko ngifuna ubheke ukuthi kungamafektha kanjani umuntu osephehlweni kodwa bephume ebona umuntu wakhe nje beyithokozisa ngaphe beisaqhuba nomsebenzi lo
yazi pastor fortunately ngingenza umzekelo ngamfuthi mina ngangena ephehlweni nginomyeni so ngingathi konke mina ngangikuxhoma idlozini mangabe umuntu lethwe yiyo idlozi lakho uzakuhlonipha umsebenzi wabadala futhi uzakumela futhi akulinde mangabe in essence ngokweqiniso ulethwe ingabo abadala kuwena
kufike ngamanye amazwi la ukhuluma ngokuthi umuntu kufanele umesethatha umsebenzi lo as long as engakaphothuli engakaqedi ayihloniphe
kakhulu pastor kubalekile kufanele ukuthi ngoba kunemigaqo uyawuthatha umsebenzi kodwa abanye abantu ke le ndaba ayithandi kodwa mawuthathe lo msebenzi nje awuhlangani ngisho umyeni noma yini kuwena
kuzuqede
iprocess ede iprocess yakho awuhlangani ngisho ukuthini naye anilali nje ngengube yodwa mangabe ke ngichaza kabanzi ngiyangena lapho
asikhulume ke la mhlawumbe udabeni la uthola ukuthi ke abantu abaningi mina bengiyigruvela bengithanda kumnandi vele ngilala kwamama yangichaza naku ke ubizo selungibambile lapho ngiyenza njani kufuna ngijampe ngibumlandini phine ngibuye futhi lapha like wena wenze njani leso simo lesa ukase uyithole ufisa ukubuyela kule mpilo le enormal
yazi pastor mangabe uthatha umsebenzi wedlozi kuyinto yesimanga ngoba kakhulukazi mangabe uthatha umsebenzi uyatholakala ukuthi mhlawumbe ubuthatha umsebenzi ngomuntu ozonwabela nje umuntu othanda umnandi bathi idlozi lakho yilona elikhipha izinto elingayisifuni empilweni yakho ngisho kusukele ebanganeni kwabantu bubathemba ucabanga ukuthi wena laba bantu yeyi basondele kakhulu kumina bayangithanda idlozi liyahlehla liyahliphiza because remember mangabe uvuma umsebenzi wedlozi uvuma ukufa which means the old must die and the new kufuneke kuphile.
Ona ngiyayithanda ke la uveza khona ukuthi ngasheshena umuntu kusho ukuthi uma enedlozi lokwempela kungabe ukuthi ingoba kungabonakalanga kahle kwase kuyahlambisa ukuthi ngathi unedlozi bese eyongena laphaya lo muntu loyo is like ukuthi angeze umathanda ngoba akanalo idlozi nethi kubonakala engathi unedlozi kodwa uma unalo ngempela lona lona likhipha awuyikhiphi wena likhipha lapho kule bantu labantu baqhelisa abantu noma ubufisa ukuba nabo nezinye izinto obuzithanda ubone usengasakwazi ungasenayo intshisekelo yalezo zinto lezi ngenxa ukuthi ile dlozi elikumbethe lithi no not la hayi manje not now yayibona
injalo pastor ngempela idlozi liyakhipha emahlahleni nje liyawakhatha amahlahleni bonke ukuthi lokho akulunganga for le ndlela ihambayo ngoba it's a rebirth
kahle kini uma unedlozi awenzi umathanda
awenzi umathanda you always seek guidance you always seek permission mawungumuntu anakwedlozi awuzenzeli uyacela
futhi asiphethe ngaleli thi usho ukuthi okunye uveza ukuthi singa umuntu onedlozi simthatha njenge-ambassador njengenxusa lemimoya usho ukuthi you-represent le mimoya ngendlela efuna ukuthi represente ngayo so whatever uyenza e-wrong ebhedayo usho ukuthi you misrepresent lawo madlozi lawo noma leyo moya
leyoyes because ngiye ngithi-ke pastor mina ngisho nasemathwaseni nakwabantu abasondele kumina uthole ukuthi umuntu uyaqala lo msebenzi I always say respect land iphinga kuwena because yona ayingeke ize kulahlekise even nento encane ubona ukuthi no matter how small it is always consult ucele laba abaphakathi kuwena ukuthi into enje ngingayenza yini ngoba idlozi pastor liyamgidela umuntu walo kodwa idlozi only likugidela ma ngabe uyalihlonipha ma ngabe uyalithemba idlozi alingeke pastor likuthembe or likwenzele lifuna ukwenzela khona ma ngabe wena you do not believe kule nto iphila kuwena
No, siyabonga kakhulu sibonge nje ithu.
Asibonga.
Bekunjalo besikhuluma nayo. Makhosi amakhulu. Bayadala.